They went with songs to the battle. They were young, straight of limb, true of eye, steady and aglow. They were staunch to the end, against odds uncounted. They fell with their faces to the foe. They shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Their bloodstained land as they served with pride, a duty to their master, they stood side by side. From the sky to the sea, through a vast open land, together they fought, both animal and man. They flew through the sky as messengers on wing, dodging bombs and bullets for salvation to bring. Their wings did strain till their hearts near burst. They flew day and night, never fearing the worst. They walked together midst a bomb-spangled field. Both dog and a handler, neither one would yield. The bond and the friendships they shared through war will live on and be remembered forevermore. Through sand so fine, they loyed to the fore, their ships of the desert, their camel corps. Over hills and through valleys, the line did twine as they carried their loads to the firing line. In combat they rode, both man and steed. Through the fear of battle, they were a special breed. The mateship of horse and rider was strong, made the parting in death seem so heartless and wrong. As beasts of burden, they were put to the test. With hearts filled with anguish, they gave their best. They died where they fell, while the others pulled on. Are they lost in life's story? Can we still hear their song? The theatre of war, hell for animal and man, whatever the cost, they cannot understand. So remember them kindly as you walk through life, for they too serve proudly to help make things right.
In Flanders fields, the poppies blow, between the crosses, row on row. That marks our place, and in the sky, the lark still bravely singing fly. Scarce heard amid the guns below, we are the dead, short days ago. We lived, fell dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high, if ye break faith with us who die. We shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders fields.
Shed tears that they are gone, or you can smile because they have lived.
You can close your eyes and pray that they will come back, or you can open your eyes and see that they have left.
Your heart can be empty because you can't see them, or you can be full of the love that you shared.
You can turn your back on tomorrow and live yesterday, or you can be happy for tomorrow because of yesterday.
You can remember them and only that they are gone, or you can cherish their memory and let it live on.
You can cry and close your mind, be empty and turn your back, or you can do what they would want, smile, open your eyes, love, and go on.
I ask you to stand with me, for both the injured and the lost. I ask you to keep count with me of all the wars and what they cost. I ask you to be silent with me, quietly grateful for our lot. As I expect, you're as thankful as me for the health and life we've got. I ask that you wish them well with me, and those still risking their all. And I ask that you remember with me the names of those that fall.
I expect that you are proud like me of this great nation of ours too. So enjoy all its freedoms like me, support those upholding them for you. I hope that you are hopeful like me that we'll soon bring an end to wars. So you'll have to stand no more with me, and mourning families no different from yours. Till then, be thankful you can stand with me, thinking of those who now cannot, For those standing here today with me, at least we show they're not forgotten.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Thank you.